102.0.
Oh.
102.5.
Of racing superstars lined up. Okay, sorry, we are about to get started.
Okay, that last lap was a 1:31.8. Your last lap was a 1:20.3. Okay, you've got boost. That last lap was a 1:18.4. Last lap was a 1:18.4.
into the final round now, where it will be... Okay, sorry, but the timer's already at race to start it.
Last lap with a 1:21.5. Last lap was a 1:09.2. Last lap time was a 1:08.4.
Drifting isn't about pure speed or brute force. It's about ultimate car control and the nerve to hold that drift longer than your rivals dare. A drift is scored on angle, speed, and length. Bonus points are scored for getting as close as you can to the proximity markers set up on the apex of corners. To get a truly great score, you need to chain drifts together to add a multiplier to your total. Whoever gets the highest score at the end of the event is crowned the Drift Legend.